How would I describe a VSCO girl?
What don't I know about VSCO girls?
They like taking selfies a lot.
She's like peppy.
They always wear oversized shirts.
The big t-shirts.
Wears long shirts.
Big old water bottle.
Obviously has to have a hydro flask.
Hydro flask.
Hydro flask, duh. Everyone knows that.
I do have a hydro flask, so I'm saving the environment, so.
I usually shout hydro at them. Maybe I shouldn't, but I do.
Just don't drop it.
Drop my hydro flask.
Oh, can't forget the scrunchies. I'm not wearing one.
Even if there's a scrunchie on your head, you have to have like two or three on your wrists.
Are you wearing a scrunchie? You're not wearing a scrunchie?
I think that they're taking my favorite things and making them into cliches.
I guess when everyone starts a similar trend, people want to make fun of it.
There's like two different aesthetics to the VSCO girl. It's like the annoying VSCO girl that's like, and I oops. And then there's like the normal VSCO girl that you see on Pinterest that just looks cool.
Let them do what they want, you know? If they want to be a VSCO girl, then let them be a VSCO girl because it's what they like and it's what they enjoy.
It's a persona, it's a personality you take on. It says a lot about how we are as a culture. We all conform to each other to fit into groups. You know, that's kind of our primal instincts to do that.
If you want to be a VSCO girl, then you be a VSCO girl. I got your back.
And I oop.
And I oop, period.